Dear students, now I will be explaining you the remaining solid shapes, that is cylinder, cone and sphere. So first of all, cylinder. Now see. This is my cylinder. Okay. Now, these are the two plane faces. Plane face. This is also my plane face of the cylinder. That means cylinder has two plane faces. Two plane faces. And this is my curved face. Okay, that means it has one curved face. Okay, so cylinder has two plane faces, this one and this one, and this is the curved face of the cylinder. Now see, I am showing you. What is this? These are the two circular edges. Two circular edges. That means in cylinder has two edges and zero vertices. That means cylinder has no vertex. Fine. Now I am showing you. See carefully, this is my rectangular paper. Yes, you all can see. Now, simply what I am doing, see, this is my rectangular paper. What I am doing, I am folding it. See, I got my cylinder. Yes. So now, this top one, I can touch it. So this is my plane face. Same way, bottom also this I can touch. So this is also my plane face. And this, what is this? This is my curved face. Okay, plane face, and this is my curved face, and these are the two edges. See, one edge is this one and second edge this one, and it has zero vertex. Fine. So cylinder has two plane faces, one curved face, two edges and zero vertices or vertex. Okay, I hope you understood. Now I will explain you cone. Cone. See how you will draw a cone. This is my cone. Okay. Now cone has one plane face. This is the plane face. Plane face. And this is my curved face. Okay, now this plane face, see this,
सो दिस इज माई सर्कुलर एज, दिस इज माई सर्कुलर एज, ओके. एंड सी, दिस इज माई वर्टेक्स. फाइन. सो कोन हैज वन प्लेन फेस, वन कर्व्ड फेस, वन एज एंड वन वर्टेक्स. फाइन. नाउ सी व्हाट इज दिस. दिस इज माय सिंपल सर्कल. आई हैव कट इट. नाउ सी केयरफुली. Now I have folded my circle in such a way to make it, to make the cone. Now see, this is my vertex. Yes, this is my curved face. You all can see, this is my curved face. This is my plane face. This I can touch. This is my plane face. And this is the circular edge. This is the circular edge. I hope it is clear to you. So this cone has one vertex, one plane face, one plane face, one curved face, yes, and one vertex and one circular edge. Fine. I hope cylinder and cone are clear to you. Now I will proceed to sphere. Sphere. This is my sphere. Now you will say, no ma'am, this is a simple circle. No beta, there is a great difference between a circle and sphere. Sphere is a solid shape, whereas circle is a plane shape. Yes. Now this sphere has only one curved face. Only one curved face. It has no edge, no vertices. So I can write sphere has one curved face. No edge, no vertex. Now, the best example of sphere is football. I hope the concept of solid shapes is clear to you. Thank you.